सर वो आपका कंटेंट बहुत देखा है, तो उसके थ्रू ये तो पता चल गया कि सिर्फ अगर कुछ मतलब ऐसे सिग्निफिकेंट अचीव करना लाइफ में वो थ्रू दी फॉर्मल एडुकेशन नहीं होगा, तो इसलिए साइड हसल के लिए हम आई डू पॉडकास्ट। आपका एक कंसल्टेंसी कॉल था ऐश्वर्या पूजन के साथ ड्यूरिंग द मंथ ऑफ जून या जुलाई, तो उसमें उन्होंने बात किया था कि
क्रिकेट,
हाँ हाँ, तो उससे ना वो चीज ना थोड़ा इन्फ्लुएंस कर गया था, वो चीज इन्फ्लुएंस, देन आई थॉट कि स्पोर्ट्स में तो मेरे को भी इंटरेस्ट है, देन आई स्टार्टेड अ पॉडकास्ट देन ओनली।
ओके,
सो व्हाट हैपेंड कि अब रियलाइज हो रहा है कि If I want to, so the name of the pod of my podcast includes the word sports. So the issue ये हो गया है ना कि like if I have to grow, there is a perception of the word. तो वो perception तो हम नहीं हटा सकते लोगों के mind से. But how can I like with that word I cannot expand to industries? और वो एक issue बन गया मेरे लिए कि grow कैसे करेंगे?
आपको कितने time हो गया podcast करते हुए और कितने episode डाले आपने? पहले ये बताओ मेरे को.
सर पहले इंडिविजुअली मतलब अपना खाली करते थे, तो उस इंडिविजुअल जो अपना करते थे वो 12th एपिसोड हुआ था, और फिर हम गेस्ट पॉडकास्टिंग भी करने स्टार्ट किए थे उसको,
ये जो स्पोर्ट्स, ये
हाँ हाँ दोनों दोनों इंक्लूडिंग बोथ।
ओके, तो इसमें अपने सबसे पहला एपिसोड वाला
करते थे, तो उसमें भी लाइक गिविंग अप स्पोर्ट्स अपडेट्स।
सॉरी आशुतोष, आपका आवाज बहुत लैग हो रहा है, तो मैं जब बोल रहा हूँ तो मुझे लग रहा है कि आपका आवाज तब आ रहा है तो मैं वो बीच में अटक जा रहा है।
नहीं सर, हम एक्शन करें। इन द मंथ ऑफ अगस्त हम पहला एपिसोड डाले थे, इट वाज रिगार्डिंग स्पोर्ट्स ओनली, लाइक गिविंग अप स्पोर्ट्स अपडेट्स इन दैट कॉन, बिकॉज आई जस्ट वांटेड टू स्टार्ट, वो एक लाइक काइंड ऑफ एंजाइटी था कि स्टार्ट करना नहीं तो कहीं मिस आउट कर जाए अपॉर्चुनिटी पे, तो वो किए फर्स्ट। फिर फ्रॉम द मंथ ऑफ नवंबर आई स्टार्टिंग गेस्ट पॉडकास्टिंग एंड इट हैज 7 एपिसोड्स ऑफ गेस्ट पॉडकास्टिंग, 12 एपिसोड्स ऑफ सिंगल, लाइक आई एम जस्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट स्पोर्ट्स अपडेट्स।
तो टोटल आपके 12 एपिसोड्स हैं अभी तक?
हां, एंड 19
ओके,
7 एंड 7 आल्सो ऑफ गेस्ट पॉडकास्ट।
No problem. 20, okay, 20 yes. Total 20 आपके. So, आपने अक्टूबर से, अगस्त से, अगस्त से शुरू किया ना, अगस्त, अगस्त 2020.
Yes,
so अगस्त, नवंबर, दिसंबर, जनवरी, फरवरी, 5 महीने. So in 5 months you have 20 episodes. So if I calculate, so probably you have 4 episodes per month on an average. I don't know if you have done weekly podcasts, but ये by default weekly podcast जैसा हो गया, ठीक है?
Yes, yes.
So See, what I'm yes, saying sir, is, yes, weekly podcast भी अगर आपने किया होता या आपने एक महीने में शायद 10 डाल दिए होंगे, फिर दो महीने कुछ डाला नहीं होगा, जो भी हुआ है आपका 5 महीने में, my point over here is, why are you still trying to grow your podcast where you don't have the quality of episodes? ठीक है, आपने जो guests रखे थे, ठीक है, all okay. those guests जो भी है, आपके जो guests आपने बुलाए होंगे sports के लिए भी, जो भी है, did you work with a good collaboration model with them? Did you ask them to promote that particular thing on their channel? Did you actually bring people on your podcast who were having an existing audience? Did you actually do some kind of inorganic ads to promote your podcast? Or did you, I mean, you know, did you? The promotions are like endless. It is endless. Just to give you an example, that the way I'm growing my podcast is through number of ways, but one of the ways which I figured out a new way, which I wanted to add up, which won't have a significant impact, but it is adding up, which is I created a separate Instagram account, which is Digital Prateek Show, a Digital Prateek Podcast as a user handle. And that particular user handle has all the square format. So now I'm telling my team that, hey, create a picture, an image, square picture for every single episode, and we'll just upload that. So that page becomes just a go-through for everyone. So psychologically impact hoga, jaise ki ye page, I don't know if you have seen that page or not, but this is the page, right? This is the page. So now yes, we are sir, not sir. Worried, we are not worried about how many followers would be there over here, but this is making a significant impact because people are saying, people are DMing me on Digital Prateek account that yes, Prateek sir, this is a great idea. I mean, we are now going through a list and we are just giving a like we are just reading through it and we know that which episode we have to refer to, you know. So it is not about you growing your podcast for the number of listeners. It is actually you trying to hack the way your listeners would be consuming your podcast. All right. So try to always think around those things. Because ये जो मैंने अकाउंट बनाया, जैसे कि ये सिंपल एक एग्जाम्पल बताया आपको मैंने, ये एक एग्जाम्पल बताया है वेर आई एम नॉट फोकसिंग ऑन नंबर ऑफ फॉलोअर्स, वेर आई एम नॉट फोकसिंग ऑन हाउ मेनी लिसनर्स आई वुड गेट ऑन डायरेक्ट पॉडकास्टिंग प्लेटफॉर्म्स. व्हाट आई एम थिंकिंग इज इन द फ्रंट प्लेस, इफ इवन 100 पीपल आर गेटिंग वैल्यू आउट ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर इंस्टाग्राम अकाउंट, देन दोज 100 पीपल विल ऑलवेज कम टू दिस इंस्टाग्राम अकाउंट एंड दे विल स्क्रॉल एंड दे विल सी विच ऑल एपिसोड्स दे वांट टू लिसन बिकॉज दे आर रीडिंग द टाइटल. All right.
Okay.
So that's how you, so I always see, I don't try to promote anything, be it podcast or be it anything. I don't try to promote anything directly. I try to do branding in the first place, in the back end for everything I do. So it's not that because I'm now Digital Pratik, I'm doing all these things. It's since the beginning. All right. It's since the beginning. I've been trying to do this only. Okay. For you, I will give you another example that agar aap ye sab nahi kar sakte because you don't have, maybe you might not have a team, you might not have a content team who can create volume of content, ye wo. I will give you an example that agar aap podcast kar rahe ho, sports ka, ye wo, then try to maybe, dekho, video podcasting, YouTube pe upload karna, ye wo, wagere wagere, wo to aapko malum hi agar aap mere ko follow kar rahe ho, theek hai? The another thing which I told one of the guys, which is also available on my YouTube, is that aapke WhatsApp contact pe, all right, WhatsApp pe, try to send it to your friends, try to send it to your family members, try to get feedback that hey, I've started this podcast. So wo jo aapke contact mein, mobile mein aapke contacts honge, jo kareeban 500 jitne contacts honge, 500 mein to 100 logo ko bhejo. All right, wo 100 mein se at least 20 bande aise honge ki haan Ashutosh sahi kar raha hai, chal yaar, baki ke 80 bolenge ki ye Ashutosh mere ko mat bhej yaar, tera ye sab बातें करनी है तो करिए, पॉडकास्टिंग मेरे को मत दीज, यू नो, बट डोंट वरी अबाउट दैट. जो 20 लोग आपका तारीफ करेंगे या 20 लोग आपको जो सपोर्ट करेंगे, वो 20 शायद आपको सुनने आएंगे या आपको वो फॉरवर्ड करेंगे, मतलब वो 20 बंदे आपको सपोर्ट करने के लिए कहीं ना कहीं फॉरवर्ड करेंगे. सो दैट इज ऑल्सो एन ऑर्गेनिक हैक. ये छोटी छोटी चीजें है ना, वो एम्पलीफाई करती है अपनी ग्रोथ के लिए. So that's, I mean, this is something which I have not done, but I'll tell you an example what I used to do. 2013-14, when I was a call center guy, I was doing this side hustle. So mere sare jo corporate ke friends the na, jinke saath main PG mein rehta tha, wo bande job pe jaate the, main nahi jaata tha. Main call center ki job karke aaya hota tha aur main din mein fir kaam karta tha, raat ko wapas job pe jaata tha, 2-3 ghante sota tha. All right, but they have seen me working and now when they meet me, वो लोग बाय डिफॉल्ट बिना पूछे सब कुछ प्रमोट कर रहे हैं. ऑलराइट, मेरा चीज. सो वो जो एम्पलीफिकेशन मिलता है ना, वो मतलब इट इज इनविजिबल. सो कभी कभी आपको एक महीने में दिख जाएगा वो सिग्निफिकेंस, कभी कभी 6 साल लग जाएंगे. ऑलराइट, इट टुक मी 6-7 years. नाउ माय फ्रेंड्स अप्रिशिएट, बट वो पहले अप्रिशिएट नहीं करते थे. पहले तो ये बोलते थे कि यार डिग्री ले ले, काम आएगी. So it's a long game. It's a long game, and always think that how you can brand position your things. It is not because Gary Vee is saying, it is because Gary Vee is saying, and I have proved it in my life for my Indian audience. All right?
So it's like brand yourself first, and then through that create content of yours.
Whichever you are comfortable with. I am comfortable putting up in my, I am putting up my face in front place. Which is what is personal branding, all right?
Yeah.
So the disadvantage to that is every blame is on me. Every mistake is on me. Not my team, not my corporate brand, not my agency, nothing. Every mistake is my own mistake, right? So yes, there is an advantage if you put your face in the front place, promote yourself by bringing value to the audience and then build up opportunities in the back end, like agency, like podcast, like brand collabs, whatever, all right? Versus you trying to promote your corporate brand in the front place. So whatever you are comfortable, do that. Both of these have their own pros and cons. But agar aap personal branding focus karte ho, then there would be one more advantage, which is like people connect with you, people connect with the human. All right. But as I mentioned, there is an advantage and there is a disadvantage as well, that every blame is on you.
That's better. But take the blame.
Yep. Tell me. Aur batao. Aur kya karte ho aap?
Also, sir, like now I have decided like. So I'm a BCom, like I'm doing BCom and I'm in the second year and I live in Jamshedpur in Jharkhand, and just like the content I consume, I'll give the credit to that, because of which like sirf padhai nahi karna, that mindset has grown up over the time.
good.
So like, sir, like on your podcast, like you don't, like you do digital marketing, like not the whole the things that, as you have said, you do like specified things about digital marketing, but your podcast is like, doesn't have only contents about digital marketing. Like how have you, like even though you have the word digital in your podcast,
my life is my niche.
So like
branding, sir, marketing, like how, and motivation.
Okay.
If you carefully see my podcast description and the title and everything, it is branding, marketing, and motivation. So whatever I do, I know ways to put that up on digital mediums or digital platforms or digital marketing or personal branding. If I am doing fitness and if I am just drinking water in this copper vessel, tomorrow, in near future, if I come up with some health collab with a fitness guy or a health supplement of my own brand, I know how to promote that through branding and marketing. That's the reason why my podcast name is Digital Pratik Show, Digital Marketing and Personal Branding Podcast. It is not just you learning email marketing. It is you learning how to actually live a life on practical terms, and then how you can build a digital empire lifestyle using branding and marketing in the present. Guys, while you're watching this video, I just want to express my gratitude till this point in time. Thank you so much for your time. If you have liked this video, give me a thumbs up, do subscribe and turn on the bell notification so that you don't miss out on any future videos. And now back to the episode which you are watching right now.
Okay.
That's why I don't go for micro niche. I go for broad. My way is different than a lot of others. So that is not the wrong way. All right. Micro niche or ye sab bahut it is not wrong. It is right. I have friends who are successful with micro niche as well. I am successful with my macro niche. All right. Because what I believe is, if I have a macro niche, I can boil down into small segments any point in time. I don't have to figure out.
Okay.
But it's a long term game. If you're so like, building a macro, it's a long game. So it took me, I mean, I'm 31. I took my drop at 2021. Since then, I'm grinding my ass off, right? So it's a long journey.
So like, you like just try with the different kind of content and whatever works, just go on that path. It's like that all.
Yes. See, life is all about, I don't know what is going to happen tomorrow. Tomorrow, if Digital Pratik goes down, I might take a job.
Yes, sir.
All right. It's you constantly working. It's you trying to constantly conquer the day which you have already lived. It's you trying to grow as a better human being. It's you trying to grow better and better every single day. Right? It's you trying to innovate over here with your mental strengths. It's you trying to innovate with your practicalities. It's you trying to make your parents happy even more. It's you trying to make yourself happy even more. It's you trying to love yourself even more. It's you trying to have a healthy relationship with your girlfriend, boyfriend even more. It's even more, even more, even more. Right? That's why my life is my niche.
It's like I have got all the answers that I am searching for.
I know. That's the reason why I don't go for the tactical terms. Tactical terms mein jitna jaoge na utna hi confused honge. Keep it simple. Life is very simple and basic. If you think for the long term game, if you think that ek mahine mein crorepati banna hai, wo gaya. Matlab you are gone. I'm not saying it's not possible. But I'm saying that only 1% of the entire crowd of 7 billion planet, like 7 billion people on planet Earth, might be able to do it. So why not focus on 99%? I'm not saying that I'm a negative person, but all I'm saying is that probability of you being successful by being in the 99% would be way much more higher. But still, if you want to be that 1% guy who wants to become a crorepati in 1 month, go for it. All you will do is either you will become crorepati in 1 month or you won't. And then from second month onwards, try to do something different. You know?
And also one more thing I wanted to ask, like the thing about finding your passion. Like I have heard a lot of things on content that I consume that try different stuff. My question is like, how do we start? Like, what's the first step towards
self-audit yourself?
Taking any kind of work that you might end up liking.
Okay. Ashutosh. Self-audit yourself. See, when I self-audit, I always do that. Every single day I do this. So when I self-audit, and this is something which my USP is communication, right? And when I say communication, it is not English as a language. It is me trying to express my emotions and my thoughts via some kind of words to my audience. All right. So that communication is something which is my USP, and I'm successfully able to do that till now. I don't know what is going to happen in future. I'll try my level best to do this even better. So wohi cheez main hamesha zyada karna chahta hoon. So that communication is something which I personally love. That's something which my passion might be or is or will be in future. All right. But how did I figure that out? At the age of 29, probably 2-3 years ago, I figured that out, that this is something which I really love. All right. Really love. How did I figure it out? Like, by living a life practically for the past 10 years, I did, say, call center jobs. I did digital marketing jobs. I did so many jobs.
By trying different things.
Exactly. Exactly. While making sure that every single month my cash flow comes in and then building my side hustle. But then by the age of 29, what I was also doing is I was self-auditing every single day, going into my past, that what I was doing when I was in first standard, what I was doing in sixth standard, what I was doing in eighth standard, 10th standard, 12th standard, college, here and there. Right. And that's where I realized that since past one first standard till almost like college days, I have always been communicating in some kind of team, some kind of group, some kind of captainships, some kind of monitorships, some kind of leaderships. Right. Where English was not at all the case. English to matlab maine call center mein aake bolna shuru kiya. I have never spoken in English while I was in college in my school days. 90% of the times we used to speak in Hindi or Gujarati, obviously. Right? So, I mean, there was a training of speaking in English in my call center journey. The first ever job, E-Tech Gandhinagar, which I started in 2010, had this fine. In the entire company on their walls had this fine, jaise wo spitting ka fine hota hai, ke yahan thookne se 500 rupees fine lagega. Waise hi puri company ki wall mein likha hua tha that if you are caught speaking in Hindi, you'll have to pay 500 rupees, and that used to deduct directly from our salary. So even in cafeteria, even in the washroom, wherever we are in the company's building, we have to speak in English. So, मतलब बहुत सारी चीजें हैं जो लाइफ में हुई है, शायद मैंने ये कभी नहीं बोला, दिस इज फर्स्ट एवर टाइम आई एम स्पीकिंग, बिकॉज वो अभी दिमाग में आया. सो दिस इज व्हाट आई एम सेइंग, यू सेल्फ ऑडिट दैट व्हाट यू हैव बीन डूइंग एंड हाउ यू हैव बीन लिविंग योर एंटायर लाइफ, एंड यू विल कम अप विद न्यू थिंग्स. सी, आई मीन, दिस फॉर द आई एम सो ब्लेस्ड, दिस फॉर द फर्स्ट एवर टाइम इन द मोमेंट व्हाइल आई वाज सेल्फ ऑडिटिंग आई न्यू, आई मीन आई सेड दिस राइट, दैट ऐसा भी हमारी कंपनी में था वो, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ विच शायद वो मेरा थोड़ा स्ट्रॉन्ग हो गया. सो आई एम ब्लेस्ड फॉर माय फर्स्ट एवर कॉल सेंटर जॉब इन 2010. ठीक है ना, सेल्फ ऑडिट.
ओके सर, वन मोर थिंग, लाइक यू हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट क्रिएटिंग कॉन्टेक्चुअल कंटेंट ऑन लाइक ऑन डिफरेंट प्लेटफॉर्म्स, सो व्हाट डज दैट मीन?
कॉन्टेक्चुअल कंटेंट इन द सेंस, लेट्स सपोज इफ आई एम पुटिंग दिस अप on my YouTube channel. Let's suppose a pura video. By the way, I'm taking your permission. Do you have any problems if I put this video on YouTube?
No, sir.
All right, perfect. Thank you so much.
You can put up.
So let's suppose if we are putting this entire piece of content on YouTube, then there would be a different title to it. If I am putting, let's say, two pieces of unique piece of content on Instagram out of this, it would have a different title and a different caption. If I am putting a text form of article of this entire thing into thoughts of my own on LinkedIn, it becomes a text post. So it is contextual to the platform. This is just one meaning. All right. One meaning of you putting out contextual. Another example is, let's suppose aap ek ladki ko jab aap ek ladki ko jab ek bar mein approach karte ho, right? To aapki jo bhasha, aapke jo kapde, wo dono hi alag honge. Lekin wohi ladki jab ek garbe ke event mein hoti hai, garba night, right? To aapke bhi kapde alag honge, aapki bhasha bhi alag hogi, uske bhi kapde honge, theek hai? Sab kuch alag hoga na? आपका एंड गोल क्या है? शायद लड़की के साथ आपको रिलेशनशिप करना है, गर्लफ्रेंड बनाना है, या तो आपको डेट करना है. यू वांट टू मेक फ्रेंड्स विद हर. ऑब्जेक्टिव सेम है, बट आपका तरीका अलग है, कॉन्टेक्स्ट अलग है. राइट, दिस इज समथिंग प्रोबेबली मैंने शायद गैरी वेनरचक को ही ये चीज बोलते हुए सुना था, एंड विच आई हैव ऑलवेज डन लाइक दिस. राइट, आई मीन नॉट विद गर्ल्स, आई एम सेइंग विद कंटेंट. ऑलराइट, yeah, so that is what you mean by context.
So like, sir, like different platforms have different algorithms, and like to put out content in a different way, but the same content goes over at every platform.
It's not because of the algorithm, correct? The
change in the meaning,
it's not
okay. Sorry.
You are putting out context of content marketing not because of the algorithm of the platform, because the audience on the platform reacts differently on different platforms.
Yeah.
Right? So it's you trying to bring contextual value to the audience on the platform, not the fucking algorithm. Guys, while you're watching this video, I just want to express my gratitude till this point in time. Thank you so much for your time. If you have liked this video, give me a thumbs up. Do subscribe and turn on the bell notification so that you don't miss out on any future videos. And now back to the episode which you are watching right now.
So last thing, like whatever you like, whatever a person does, like what, like I'll take your example if you don't mind. Whatever you have done in your life, what gave you the confidence to take that step? Like there's always a like doubt when you take a particular step. But if you have taken a step, you have thought a benefit of yours only.
I'll save you time. But I'll save you
there's
time.
There's still a hint of doubt.
I'll save you time. I always feel doubtful about myself, my actions, my execution. But the way I do that fearlessly, confidently, is by thinking that what will happen in the worst case scenario? What will happen? I will lose.
Okay.
Right? Then I'll have another day. To start with, then I will lose. Then I'll have another day to start with. But eventually, there would be a day where I would win. But in that process, I will learn a lot of things. In the process, my audience will get to know that yes, it is possible. The way you are right now seeing me is my boost. The way you are seeing me right now is my inspiration. That because I did it, you guys are somewhere subconsciously trying to follow that path. You guys are respecting me. So then people like you, when they are in thousands and hundreds and millions, when they say me that yes, kuch karna hai aisa jo aapne kiya hai, that in itself gives that inspiration. Right?
Okay.
That's it. It's isliye bol raha hu. Just keep your life simple and live practically. Your life is your macro niche. If you keep on doing and focusing on living a better life every single day with respect to the work, with respect to your relationships, with respect to anything you do in your life, practically, I'm sure you will have a better life towards like your future. You won't seek any inspiration. Hamesha confident nahi rahoge, hamesha fearless nahi rahoge, hamesha doubtful nahi, hamesha doubtless nahi rahoge. हमेशा वो चीजें आएगी. बट फिर मैंने वो अमिताभ बच्चन जी के जो पापा जी की कविता है, मैं हर बार कोट करता हूँ उनको. राइट, उन्होंने कहा है कि मन का हो तो अच्छा, ना हो तो और भी बढ़िया. बिकॉज वो फिर किसी और की इच्छा से हो रहा है, भगवान की इच्छा से हो रहा है, ऊपर वाले की इच्छा से हो रहा है, जो कभी अपना बुरा नहीं चाहेगा. राइट, सो दैट्स द थिंग. देयर वुड बी अनदर डे, इवेंचुअली देयर वुड बी अनदर डे टिल द मोमेंट यू डाई. आई मीन फिर ऐसा सोचो यार, बच्चन जी जब ये उम्र में ऐसा कर सकते हैं, बच्चन जी जब 60 साल की उम्र में बैंक्रप्ट हो गए थे, उनका एबीसी कॉर्पोरेशन डाउन हो गया था, फिर भी वो वापस ऊपर आए. अगर ये सब लोग ऐसा कर सकते हैं देन मतलब उनको जब रेडियो में मना कर दिया था, वो जब यंग थे, उनका करियर की शुरुआत हो रही थी, रेडियो ने, रेडियो वाले ने बोल दिया कि आपका आवाज सही नहीं है, एंड जस्ट इमेजिन हु ही इज राइट नाउ. ही इज द लेजेंड. उनकी आवाज के लिए लोग पैसा देते हैं. ही इज द फर्स्ट एवर वॉइस टू बिकम द ब्रांड एम्बेसडर ऑन एलेक्सा, अमेज़न एलेक्सा. लाइफ इज सुपर लॉन्ग बडी, लाइफ इज सुपर लॉन्ग आशुतोष. राइट, डोंट कॉम्प्लिकेट इट. इट्स यू नेवर गिविंग अप एंड योर लाइफ शुड बी योर ओन इंस्पिरेशन. ठीक है?
Yes, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Like, God bless you. I had doubts and you just clarified it. Thank you so much.
एकदम एकदम आसान रखो, सिंपल रखो लाइफ और खुश रहो, मस्त रहो. ठीक है?
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Bye.
Take care. Bye.
Now, here are a couple of more episodes which I would really love for you. If you have additional time, or maybe you can just tap on that and just bookmark those videos so that if you can watch it later on. Also, make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on the bell notification so that you don't miss out on any future valuable episode on this YouTube channel.